This has no bearing on our current conversation, but might I say, should a scrap ensue, we'll be at somewhat of a disadvantage.
We mustn't let our enemy draw too close.
Mayhap someone could change vocations? Someone besides me, of course.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry.
I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Common reward, frustratingly so. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed. mark the veil to recover from that blow. Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. I must ask you to refrain from charging off. Teamwork is the crux of our strategy. It was a trial indeed, but one we surpassed with skill.
Considering the might of our combined experience, what other... outcome could there have been? Wolves! There!
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor.
Is there no getting through this door?
Thank you. is laced.
What did you think of that story? T'was well told and all, but not particularly exciting, eh? I mean, it's the sort of thing you hear bandied about the tavern every other night, isn't it? I'd heard tell of a beggar doing well for himself, so I came out here to learn his ways. Haven't learned much, that's for sure. And by the look of it, he doesn't appear to be making much for his efforts, neither. So where's all his coin coming from, then? Makes a man wonder, it does.
The goblins, I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. Bring me peace of mind to know someone to... taught them a lesson, at least.
Nothing caught your eye. That's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
Welcome. And quality's what you need if you want to survive. Five. So, many thanks. I appreciate the bit.
Might as well take a look. Might as well take a look. While you're here, eh? Many thanks.
Greetings, friend. How have you been keeping? As for me, I made the most of my week-long sojourn. One might even say I enjoyed myself overmuch. You see, I grew so fond of the destination my feet carried me off to, methinks I should like to live there. And that's when I thought, mayhap you've grown just as fond of this dwelling. Fond enough to purchase it from me? I can't just give it to you, mind. I've my relocation costs to consider, but I'd sell it to you cheap as I can afford. Well, friend, what say you? Much obliged, friend. I hope you're as pleased with our deal as I am. This little dwelling's all yours now. Suppose I'd best be off. I've my own home to get to. I hope you'll be happy here, friend. Farewell.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day. Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with. A new day, a new perspective.
If I could, I'd never leave.
This might be worth a read.
Ascara. Perusal might reveal aught of interest.
Should my tail entertain you?
Nay, even if
this really is fine.
I'll greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale.
Now. Listen close, as today I shall speak of rivers and monsters with frightful mysteries.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their cost.
Good day to you.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a
treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
No greater joy.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
In my line of business, patience is key. 'Tis good to be busy. Work begets opportunity. The safer the roads, the heavier my pockets. Do come again.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale behind you.
This part's a bit different as well.
Even if it's
Fairy Stone in hand, we can travel wheresoever we please.
We must save it for a time of dire need.
He delved into a temple of baleful feature, only to be confronted by a four-legged creature.
Fancy a look at my wares? Do come again.
No sense traveling when I'm happiest here.
I have this. Is here for a reason.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Nice to see you again. I can't wait to see you.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Sense dwelling on what others think.
Heard of any ways to make some? I welcome rumors of any.
Coming here always calms me down.
Each day the same as the one of four, I can tell you.
That was hard won.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure. Indeed, it was enough to make one pity our foe.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
Seems there are wolves on the prowl.
tell is, Vermund was once a Beastrin kingdom.
Fascinating.
Indeed, though 'tis not widely known among the common folk.
If we are to break it, it shan't be from this side.
Really now?
Story for me. And you?
I have the presence to cast any
time. Gather round, gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master
You shan't hear me complain.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
A new day, a new perspective. If our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might be worth considering.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
I have a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any...
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Let me get that. I fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. Can it be we have no sword wielders in our party?
No matter. I need rely on no one's prowess but my own.
count upon your strength, Arisen. If our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might be worth considering.
They can be most convenient.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of... I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
If you refer to changes in the military's makeup, I've heard... Is there no getting through this door?
Here's hoping this season yields more than the last.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time. Our adventure.